What's up, YouTubers, and welcome back. I hope you're having a fine day. Have you ever walked down a road and admire the scenery, the nice flowers in a garden? Then all of a sudden you come across a private property with a cemetery in the garden. Look at this, it's absolutely nuts. Private property there. And there you have a cemetery. So I'm going to actually go inside and get permission and see if I can film the cemetery. All they can do is say yes or no, so let's give it a go. Yeah, so this is very odd, to be honest. You've got a residential house just here, and then right next to it is a small cemetery. There's the main road across there. It's not easy to read, but they are very old graves, there's no doubt about that. There's one here that goes back to 1825. So there's a residential property there, and we're more or less in their garden. That is in a terrible state, as you can see. Yeah, it's not easy to read. Bit of a mess, as you can see. Yeah, I believe this property used to be a nursing home. And now it's just a private property. Well, somebody's been pruning the trees here. So there you go, folks, a very unusual little cemetery there, very untidy as you can see, but again, thanks very much for watching my videos, and until next time, peace out.